so far the house being built in Charlene's name. It is our hope that at some point she becomes beatified and canonized as a church.
Y al ser la casa Charlene a nombre, hacer la casa a nombre de casa Charlene, esperamos que ella sea hecha beata primero y después santa.
I've got a picture of Jesus. Some days have no end.